Wisdom teeth, also known as third molars, are often extracted or removed because they are causing pain, swelling, or infection. The extraction of wisdom teeth can also be recommended because of the risk of future complications related to impaction, infection, or other pathologies such as cysts and tumors. What happens if you never get your wisdom teeth pulled out? Many people keep their wisdom teeth without any problems. However, you should consult with a general dentist or oral surgeon to find out your risks for complications such as pericoronitis, inflammation of the surrounding gum tissue caused by a bacterial infection. Number 2, cyst formation, which can destroy bone and tissue in the jaw. Number 3, decay. Wisdom teeth that are crowding other molars can cause decay due to higher plaque retention. Number 4, crowding of other teeth. Wisdom teeth eruption can cause unwanted movement of other teeth, making these teeth crooked. Number 5, lockjaw, also known as trismus, can also occur in relation to wisdom teeth eruption or impaction. Other jaw pain or headaches have been associated with wisdom teeth. Number 6. Infections of the jaw. Serious jaw infections can develop in association with wisdom teeth. Number 7. Bad smell or taste. This is probably due to local infection, pus drainage, or food traps related to wisdom teeth. Do wisdom teeth need to be removed? It is highly recommended that you seek the advice of a qualified dental professional, such as a general dentist or an oral surgeon, to assess your particular risks and possible complications of removing wisdom teeth or keeping them. If you decide to keep them, you may never have any problems. However, there are several complications that could happen, such as infection, cysts, decay, teeth crowding, etc. If you have any questions or concerns about your wisdom teeth or the extraction procedure itself, you should call your local dentist or oral surgeon. If you live in Edmonton or surrounding areas, feel free to call Smiles Dental Group to schedule your wisdom tooth consultation. Our team at Smiles Dental Group will direct bill your insurance plan whenever possible, and as usual, all of our fees are below the Alberta Fee Guide. Contact us for a cost estimate or to schedule your appointment today.